Well, these are the wee beasties of the ocean floor. Amphipods. Actually, that picture, they're a bit bigger. They've lost their colour here, the formalin, but they're big in comparison. Their nearest relatives on shore are the little sandhoppers underneath seaweed. These guys, you put your mackerel in the bait for lobsters or whatever. These are the guys that strip it clean. So there's just a skeleton, as if they had been treated in acid. Now they eat you from the outside if you're drowned, and do an extraordinarily good job.